Hi folks, do you hate making picture frames as much as I hate making picture frames? Well today I'm going to show you a cheap and easy way you can turn big box stores reduced picture frames into something special. Today I'm doing a scroll saw project. The portion of the scroll saw pattern comes from Jim Blume. You can get it from the Scrollsaw Village. I'll leave a link down below, but I've added to it some word art and a couple little things added in there to help enhance the scroll saw along with the frame. We're going to try to make something special. So if you want to see what I did and how I did it, stick around.